central to command. Site secure. All stalkers down. You've got your convoy. How about getting us a sodding medic?
I had seen him approach the containment cell on the convoy. The cell had 14-inch lead walls, but even so, given Hale's condition, I didn't want him anywhere near it. With the stalkers gone, we were able to airlift the cell back to Northern Command. The exchange with the Americans would have to wait. We were about to execute a very risky offensive operation. The Chimera had been using a network of underground tunnels to attack undetected. The tunnels formed a nexus in Nottingham, and if we sealed them off, we would at least briefly have the upper hand.
Engaging
directing the battle from the air when I saw Cartwright's squad had run into heavy resistance. I needed to get them help right away. A group of soldiers had just stormed a Chimera mortar position. Hale was the only one to make it out. I radioed him to look for a shortcut through an old train tunnel. The tunnel was mostly blocked by a Chimeran power conduit, but I knew if Hale could find a way through, it would turn the tide of the battle.
Thank you. Lieutenant Cartwright, sir.
If you've come looking for a fight, you've found the place.
It seems the Chimera are up to something more than just digging tunnels. Say, look here. Who brought the Yank?
By that time, word had already spread about what Hale did in Manchester. However, Cartwright wasn't the type to be easily impressed, especially by an American. Cartwright's team had found something suspicious. Instead of just making tunnels, the Chimera were digging something out of the ground. At the time, we passed it off as just another Chimeran mystery. Our priority was to seal off the tunnels.
Roger that! Let's mop up the stragglers!